today, Tottenham against West Bromwich Albion.
Mentality in this lineup about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Changes for West Bromwich Albion. Bernd Leno starts in goal. Danny Rose starts with Deandre Yedlin in the fullback position. Alexis Sanchez starts now. Midfielder in good position. Daniel Sturridge starts. He's been in tremendous form.
Reflected in the scoreline. I think
Kelechi Iheanacho. Sturridge.
Good forward play from them.
He blocked that well. Deflected behind. A clear corner. And in it goes. Oh, that's good defending. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Reed. It's Yedlin. Here's a chance to attack. Trying to find Alexis Sanchez. He could get a cross in here because... Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Good challenge here. Shot blocked here. The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. There'll be a signal here at the corner. Put the corner in the middle. Played away, well away from goal. Dele Alli. Break quickly when they get possession. Sanchez. He'll take them on if he can. Sanchez. Shot up. It's hit the post and gone in. Forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Sanchez, fine finish from a fine player, Alexis Sanchez.
Oh, well, you've just got to applaud that. He's got a top, top player in Sanchez.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Cut out. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters. Free kick against West Bromwich Albion. And that's dealt with easily. By Leno. Not completed, really. Deandre Yedlin. They could pose some danger now. The shot's up, and he's put it away beautifully.
Well, he's not far out. You've got to be on your toes in these circumstances. He won.
Contribution here. Fine goal.
Was a good goal. And he came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Your captain's input there.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Here's Iheanacho. Victor Wanyama. Insigne. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there, it's out of play. Now, Ikea shots on here, and he's put it in for the goal.
I'm not sure if he intended that. He's checked just under the bar, and it was an unstoppable shot.
No, we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. They could go for goal from here. Well, the ref has given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no, it's see that one back later tonight.
Ericsson. Two moves around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
And here they are on the attack. Great chance. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Space for the shot. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Now, Iheanacho. Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
Now, Iheanacho.
An incisive. He's in here.
Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now.
Challenges for the ball. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
That will help ease the pressure. It's Yedlin.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending well.
He points to the spot. Penalty.
Taking a chance, maybe because there's not too many pacey strikers against them.
Awesome for the goalkeeper, but he's positive. Speed the attacker to the ball. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture.
Oh, he's through. Cut off!
And the goalkeeper. Cross to it.
Wonderful reflexes to make this. Save from close range.
Corner swung in. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Switch of emphasis going inside. Shots on here.
So close in. Oh, that's a howler, and he's getting some stick off those supporters.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. What about West Brom's next match?
Well, they're playing Swansea City in the next match.
Surely! Got a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, big. Over-eager to get on the end of it.
It's all about the team, not the individuals, but forwards are the most individual players in many ways. Certainly single-minded. And he's himself a goal, and he'll be happy tonight.
Yeah, well, the fans are happy with his contribution, and why not? He's played really well.
The ball with West Bromwich Albion again.
Opportunity now! Oh, that's such a classy goal.
Yes, it's a goal from the substitute. And he's quickly made his mark on proceedings here.
Well, he's quite great range, but you've got to be there to score. As well, but he didn't.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Jansen. Gone wrong for the losing team today, because you wouldn't have thought in a game like this, they're pretty even.
This is how they love to play on the break. Surely! In with a shot! They score! Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from this kind of distances, and it is an act.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end. The kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good progress with this attack. Back off the bar. I need to try and get the ball back now. He's got his shot off now. Come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. A substitution now for this team. Stopped emphatically and just as well. He approached
and shoots!
And the goalkeeper reached for it. He didn't have to reach.
I want to help.
Made a bit of a meal of it there.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
In quickly.
Space to try and hit it now. Keeper pushes it away from the goal.
Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. Ball is taken. I think that in the post.
He just clipped it, so unlucky.
It's Harry Winks. Eriksen. Janssen. The ball with West Bromwich Albion again.
Crafting and guiding it through the defenders. Our chance. Steered in very classily.
Albion lots. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain West Bromwich Albion with 68 points. In second, Liverpool with 57 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In third, Manchester United with 51 points. In fourth, Chelsea with 49 points. In fifth, Manchester City with 45 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In sixth, Stoke City with 42 points. In seventh, rising up the table, are Leicester City with 41 points. In eighth, moving down, are Tottenham Hotspur with 41 points, but only behind on goal difference. On the table, Huddersfield Town with 16. The team above. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Burnley with 22 points. Third bottom, West Ham United with 26 points, but only behind on goal difference. Fourth bottom, Brighton and Hove Albion with 26 points. Fifth bottom, Norwich City with 28 points, with a game in hand on the team above.
Bromwich Albion, the Hawthorns. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me for the commentary. West Bromwich Albion in this game today against Leicester City. We often talk about the Hawthorns being the highest ground in the top level English football. Well, the club that play there, West Bromwich Albion, are looking for heights of their own.
Well, what a story. It's been gate crashing, the big boys' party here. Doesn't happen often these days, and to be top now, well, can they keep it going?
Since West Brom last played, we've got two to that side today. Ben Leno starts in goal. Danny Rose starts with Deandre Yedlin in the fullback positions. Alexis Sanchez starts a midfielder in good form. And as for the attack, Kelechi Iheanacho plays up front with Daniel Sturridge. This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. John Stones starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. West Bromwich Albion striving to impress us a bit more today than they did in their last game, when they lost away against Manchester City.
Yeah, I didn't see it coming, that 3-1 defeat, I've got to say, because they're better than that, and I think they'll show it today with a win.
Just a flick on with the header, they've kept possession. The shot's on! Bounce back off the post! And it's going to be his throw here. Rose. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner, could have been worse. Well, here comes the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. Rose. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get... And he could get away here. Sturridge. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly, really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
That's good movement forward here. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. A chance to break away now on the counter. Only part, but he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Here's Iheanacho, Daniel Sturridge, really getting at the... In with a chance, he's in the clear, going to try his luck, and he's got another one to add to his list. He's hungry for goals, Alexis Sanchez, he's taken the chance with typical style. Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he will score this entire season.
Restarting at 2-0. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Oh, chance! It's a goal that will mean a lot, maybe painfully as well as positively. Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Shots on here.
He has done it again, that's two against his former club.
What a response, and the manager of his old club might get a bit of stick.
It's a really good goal from a player who prefers it with the other foot.
He does, I mean, it drives me mad sometimes when players won't take a chance on the weaker side, so fair play to him for doing that.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho. Wonderful save. Coming up, a corner. And in it goes. There's still danger here after this half clearance. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. It's gone out for a throw. DeAndre Yedlin. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Can't give it away here. Keeps it okay. Sturridge.
Shot on. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
Getting set at the corner. Put the corner in the middle. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. And here's the shot. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Carrying the ball forward. Room now out on the wing. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. So they're at home now. They absolutely destroyed their opponents on their ground earlier this season. It looks a fair bet for doing the double.
It does. I mean, they got up.
And the goalkeeper turns it over. So they're setting up for the corner. Corner's taken. Reed. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Ibora. Mahrez. Able to make a good interception. Now Daniel Sturridge. Well, nowhere near. Well, he was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Home team have some work to do, Alan, because they've lost their last two games. They've got home advantage, and they need to win today.
Yeah, they do. Bit of pressure on them in front of their own fans, but I fancy them to do it here, actually.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Lovely. Sturridge! He's reached it and turned it aside. And it's going to be a throw here.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
On to the attack now. And now the shot! And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Well, I'm not sure if he intended that, but that's crept just under the bar and it was an unstoppable shot.
The goal from a player who's been defending so bravely, so nobly, and now he's gone upfield and done this.
Yeah, a bit of a collector's item, that. He doesn't get too many, but this is an important one.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team. They're rack. And they've got a free kick here. Shot's blocked very quickly. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Cleared away by the defender. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Proper tackle that. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Here's Harrison Reed. Still got a bit to do. And shoots! It's a goal! 3 minutes.
opposition in danger of being blown away here by the remarkable start to the game from the team that's taking them to the cleaners. Attacking well here. Sturridge! What a lovely death finish that was.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching it.
So there we are. Spread it out wide here.
And he could...
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half.
But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back.
Goal news involving Norwich, Alan McAnally.
It's the second goal for Tottenham Hotspur. It's been scored by Lorenzo Insigne.
Wonderful chance.
I think he saw the look.
Oh, they've got out of jail there. They can be quick on the break now. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. That's a serious situation. And on he goes. Slimani in quickly. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. He might be through. Surely! Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that. He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Alan McAnally is our man on the spot. The players haven't put the ball out. They're playing on, but the referee said no. He's worried about the player, and he stopped the game. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Time to go to Anfield, where Alan McAnally's got some news for us.
It's a third goal for Liverpool. It's been scored by Coutinho. A breathtaking strike from 35 yards that took a slight deflection on the way through to loop up into the top corner, leaving the keeper motionless. 54 minutes played, 3-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. Now this looks promising. And it is a goal kick.
Substitution for Leicester City.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the kick.
To be replaced by number 4, Ben Chilwell.
Reed. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. To finish it off! Up for grabs here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Cut off! Fantastic goal. He's kept his shot down and he's got a goal to show for it. He saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. To restart with a throw. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Now, can he take them on? Oh, he's through. He's got his shot off now. Wonderful finish.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Knocked it away from very close range.
All about concentration, that getting the right strike on it.
Top news from Anfield, Alan McAnally.
It's another goal for Liverpool. 69 minutes played, 4-1.
Cheers, Alan. What's the keeper doing here? It's a neat pass. And in he goes with the tackle. Reed. This is how they love to play on the break.
They can't stop him.
And a goal! And it's a substitute who scored. He's definitely come on to try and do that. And he's made his manager very pleased.
Well, he's point-blank range. But you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Now, this looks promising.
Here's a chance!
Oh, that's a fantastic goal. Hat-trick, goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
He's cut that out well, well read. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
And now the shot! Hit the bar!
It's missed the chance. What we're looking at here is a manager thinking, I can't be so vulnerable in a wide area. He's going to change one of the fullbacks now and hopefully secure the game a bit more.
It's almost like the opposing...
This could be it. And here's the shot. What a good way to score.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, here's the man of the moment. Yet another goal for him.
He can do no wrong. Some matches everything goes wrong, but not today.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, he slid in well there to get the ball back for his side. Time nearly up here. And just throw it forward a bit to their next game.
He's got his shot off now.
And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken. They haven't switched off, Alan, late in the game. They've got another one, extended the lead.
No, they're not letting up at all, showing their ruthless side. Fair play to them.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Well, he's got away from him.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. It could be a chance. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed.
Well, here could be a chance for the corner.
Good defensive clearance there. The shot's on.
Great place to win it back.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
And it's going to be his throw here. It's confident and it's classy, really. But it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Slip through. Needs to stay cool now. Opportunity now.
And he's put it away beautifully. Well, they've taken the low route here and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
Oh, it's another fine goal. And the keeper... who's had to pick the ball out the net, he's had a miserable time, as have the losing side here.
Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer would be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really.
Oh, it's off the bar!
Absolutely extraordinary.
Brighton and Hove Albion 1, Huddersfield Town 1, Everton 1, Arsenal 1, Liverpool 4, Burnley 1, Norwich City 0, Tottenham Hotspur 3, Stoke City 2, Crystal Palace 2, Swansea City 0, Manchester City 2, Watford 1, Manchester United 1, West Bromwich Albion lots, Leicester City 0. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings. At the top of the table remain West Bromwich Albion. Burnley 0, Chelsea 2, Everton 1, Tottenham Hotspur 2, Liverpool 2, Leicester City 0. West Bromwich Albion 1, Manchester United 1, West Ham United 2, Manchester City 3. Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league tables. At the top of the table remain West Bromwich Albion with 75 points, with a game in hand on the team below. In second, Manchester United with 68.
Thank you.
Oh, we've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you. West Bromwich Albion in this game today against Newcastle United.
West Bromwich Albion! Who is the West Bromwich Albion? Number one, Bernard Marino. Number two, DeAndre Yedlin. Number three, David Luiz. Number four, Danny Rose. Number seven, Alexis Sanchez.
It's just a matter of time which game will confirm the title for them. They've led from start to very near the finish.
Oh, what a team we've witnessed this season. A talented one, and also one that's full of experience and concentration. That's been the word that's been at the forefront to maintain this huge gap.
The team now for you for West Bromwich Albion.
Bent Leno starts in goal. Danny Rose starts with DeAndre Yedlin in the fullback positions. Alexis Sanchez starts looking to continue his great form in midfield. And a partnership with these two strikers up front. Newcastle United's lineup. One main striker, one probably just off it. How are they going to find attacking routes with this formation?
Well, whether they can create through the middle, you might see. I just think today those two wide lads in midfield are going to be important. Both got a bit of pace, capable of getting around the outside.
West Bromwich Albion will be looking to get a victory here. They need a victory, really. Last time out, they were at home. They couldn't find a winning goal and drew against Manchester United.
Yeah, the 1-1 draw, there was plenty of room for improvement, but the manager's been talking up their team, and I think they'll win here.
On the attack here. Put in from the wide area. Goes for it with a fist. That's a brilliant challenge. To put them in front.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Well, they're in a good position here.
He's in here. Goal, they've taken the lead here. They go in front with this very slick attack. And however the opposition sets up against them, they have the power to break them down. It's really exciting, it's really entertaining. And as you've seen, yet again, it's really effective. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Joselu. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And it's out now for a goal kick. Well, I hope we get the same sort of game that we got in the reverse fixture when the team that's at home now won. Absolute thriller. Amazing.
It was. Remember it vividly.
How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business from those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
And in it goes. Cleared away by the defender. The shot gets blocked. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
By the keeper.
Rose. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. And now a throw-in. Lionel Messi. Going to be another throw-in. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Got the opposition back. Shots on here.
Oh, they're forcing through again. So much attacking confidence. Another goal. They're two up.